if anybody's going to be arrested, it should be this guy right here.
This property here is overgrown, guys. We've been here before, but we are so happy to provide some more history on it. I brought my buddy Leaving a Mark Outdoors. Check out his link in description. The local county is the one that purchased the property, and at one point they turned this building into a Head Start, and they bought the property next door as well. Right here in the back corner, there's a power pole that's completely covered in ivy. We're actually gonna get up there and hopefully we won't get electrocuted. Try to pull some of that ivy off there. We also have all these bushes right up against the corner. We're gonna take that out. And we found a hidden sidewalk that's buried in here. Now, why you need a sidewalk way out here in this building going to the fence, I have no idea, unless that might have been a playground. Drop a comment below and let me know if you think that's what could have been the case. He believes that the Husqvarna can knock all this stuff down. He's gonna give it a shot. That mower is a beast. Wait till you see this. Husqvarna needs to hook you up with a new mower.
Well, the Husky struggled, Erik. I'm glad you came to help with this one. So we'll have to get out the big boy equipment. front a couple weeks ago, and you couldn't even see the building on the tree side. Well, sir, if anybody's going to be arrested, it should be this guy right here.
What's the charge?
Me?
Trespassing?
Yeah.
How you doing?
Good.
You get your plane called on?
No. I'm new to the county, so I'm just out and about, bebopping around and getting lost and trying to figure out where the heck I am.
That was interesting. I was back dumping a load back in the brush pile, some of the bigger stuff, and came up and a cop was here and thought, holy crap, what's going on? I see him talking to Mark, and he's actually a pretty nice guy, just out cruising the roads and seen some activity over here, figured he'd stop.
Thank you.